Aspiration. How do I use my aspiration? I use my aspiration to bind my earth's ascending cry and my heaven's descending smile. I use my aspiration to transform my world's desire night into my world's illumination heights. I use my aspiration to feed my hungry beloved supreme. Him I feed with my aspirations, gratitude flames. I use my aspiration to unlearn everything that my earth-bound mind has taught me. I use my aspiration to learn everything right from the beginning, from my heaven free so I use my aspiration to be the most intimate friend of my sweet, kind and beautiful oneness heart. I use my aspiration for success in the outer world. I use my aspiration for progress in the inner world. When I succeed, the outer world smiles at me, appreciates me, adores me, and extols me to the skies. When I proceed soulfully, devotedly, and unconditionally, my beloved Supreme smiles at me, blesses me, and embraces me. What is aspiration? Aspiration is my self-giving. And what is self-giving? Self-giving is a supreme art. From this art, I come to discover and realize that I have to fathom my unknown realities. I have to manifest the yet unmanifested realities. I have to know my higher self, which abides deep in the inmost recesses of my heart. I have to consciously become inseparably one with my higher self, which is in perfect tune with my beloved Supreme constantly. My aspiration embodies concentration, meditation, and contemplation. Concentration is my speed. With this, I run fast, faster and fastest towards my beloved Supreme. Meditation is my depth, silence depth. With the silence depth, I invoke my sweet Lord Supreme and place him deep inside my gratitude heart. Contemplation is my ecstasy. With this ecstasy, I sing my oneness song with my eternity's Father Supreme, with my ecstasy, contemplation ecstasy, I dance my satisfaction dance with eternity's companion, my Lord is my eternity's friend. With my Lord the Father, I sing with my Lord the Friend, I dance. Aspiration. Oh.